From CNS, reports say fish spas are creating something of a splash in many areas, but health experts have warned the pedicures may spread blood diseases such as HIV and hepatitis B. Now, a Ningbo-based website says many salons are offering such a spa, where customers dunk their feet in a tank of water and tiny fish nibble away their dead skin. One salon official says the tropical fish come from Turkey and feed on horny tissue of human skin. She claims this is a good treatment for people who choose to have nice skin, and she says it's hot in Japan and South Korea. But Chinese dermatologist Wang Jiahua says wounds may be left in the skin after fish bites, and fish tank water contains microorganisms.